Hi, everyone. This is Walt from the Sizer team. I'm thrilled to announce today that we're offering a EUC option, in particular frame for HV. And you know, you're used to Sizer, you're used to BDI. It's going to be real easy. So I'm in a scenario here. I'm going to add a BDI workload. I know we call it frame or HV. Go right on in. Very, very similar. The only thing you got to do is your broker got another one now, frame for HV. And then you got your Windows, you know, options there, your Office options, used to that. Same profiles, knowledge worker and such like that. So stay with task worker here. And say we got 300 users. You can edit the profiles just like you used to. So all good there. All the other things you're used to with Sizer, just going to let it go here. We got the right display protocol here, and we just go ahead and save. And so, yep, we got our workloads sized, we did add a, just like we do always, is add AFS if it's big enough, and here's your solution. Three nodes and such like that. So anyway, very, very straightforward if you're used to the BDI and Sizer, which is a very common workload. We're thrilled to announce it. You know, it's a hot area. It was brought up in the town hall by D-Raj. So we pulled this in. We really wanted to help you guys in this time. And this is a present from the Sizer team. And everyone, stay safe. Take care.